Hey everyone, ShinVirtuality here, and this week we'll take a quick play through of Chinese mobile shooter Bright Memory, developed by FYQD Personal Studio. Now, this premium game is only about half an hour to an hour long, so buyer beware, because it is going to be a couple bucks on the Play Store. I've paid more for worse, so I didn't mind shilling it for it, but we'll go through the entirety and see what's up with it. Also, apologies for the audio track. Recording the audio in this game was a little bit tricky, so I did what I could.
这两个相连的世界就像一对双胞胎，我们必须牺牲一个，另一个才能存活。
Of course you do. And let me guess, the one's the embodiment of good, while the other's the embodiment of evil. Hello, Kitty. Starts you off learning the aspects of the game, but here I want to sort of move my zoom in button only because it sort of blocks other buttons as you get further into the game, but this turns out to be a futile attempt. Time to turn on my invisible ink. Someone stop that truck from backing up? Start making stargates, and this is what happens. It's all been worth it. Thank you. And the game offers up some unique abilities and an energy sword, and encourages the player to mix and match combos within the combat scenario. So, good to try new things out. Kind of an easy puzzle here, once you know the trick. I just got to match up the Roman numerals on the to the murals that are hanging on the desk. Kills and EXP you earn, you can purchase other upgraded abilities or new skills using the side menu here. The game offers up a couple, so best to them all while you can. Nice try there, Scorp, you don't scare me. Oh, crap. Well, I leave this kill in just to show everyone that game isn't as easy as it would be in some spots, especially if you're getting ganged up and pinned to the wall. Not sure what the relevance is to a Dark Souls bonfire to this game, but kind of cool that it's in there, and it gives me time to sort of equip some new abilities here. This will go nice next to my bloody pot. Don't mess with the Force Lord, I guess. Jeez. Finally is right. That guy is no joke. Hey Carter, you have a little something in your face. Badass Stella, taken out by random stun grenade. This battle arena and the puzzle section was a little bit more of the more enjoyable section of the game, for sure. I have a gun! Shoot her! Shoot her! Glad that's over with. Wait, what? No! Again, punch! That pretty much ends the experience here. Maybe I will check out Bright Memory for the PC, but it'd be nice to see if they can update this game further than what it currently has. One last little section to check out here. credits. We're hiding in another room. Enemy introduced feet first cliche, I guess. That's it for Bright Memory Mobile. Let me know in the comments if you managed to pick this up and what you thought of it. The game is by no means perfect, but the graphics are awesome, and I do like the mixing up of the different combat styles. You can replay it again for harder levels, but pretty much that's it in a nutshell. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button, watch some of my previous content, and subscribe to my channel for more, because you never know what I'll be picking up next. This has been ShinVirtuality. Game on, have fun, and I'll see you again in the next one. Thanks for watching.